Field notes, USS Raven, Stardate 32623.5. We've been tracking stray readings for nearly 8 months now, but there's still no sign of a vessel. I'm beginning to wonder if the Borg are nothing more than rumor and sensor echoes.
Magnus.
We have to keep moving. We take the replicators offline and run environmental systems at half power, we can go another 20 light years before refueling.
We should refuel now. The nearest dilithium is in an asteroid field just 10 days from here.
That's 10 days we can't afford to lose.
We're getting close.
If we stop now, we might as well just turn around and go home.
Home? To what? We have deviated from our flight plan, crossed the neutral zone, disobeyed a direct order to return. Our colleagues obviously think we are insane. We have burned our bridges, Magnus.
Can't sleep.
Come here.
Why can't Annika sleep? The greatest scientific mystery of our time.
I have a hypothesis. Her noisy parents are keeping her up.
Sounds plausible.
Try quantum waves. 600,000 kilometers off the port bow.
Subspace disruptions. Field magnitude 2.9 tera Cochrane and rising. Annika, bed.
Power utilization curve is highly symmetric.
Artificial source probability 0.98. Now. It's gotta be a transport conduit. Nothing else could generate these readings. Taking us closer.
It's a Borg cube. 2,000 kilometers starboard.
I've got a visual.
It's massive. 28 cubic kilometers. 129,000 life forms on board. We're being scanned. Course.
This could prove our theory. They ignore any life form until they consider it a threat.